You can make the perfect guy. Handsome, smooth, totally cool. I'm sorry.
Ryan,
how are you?
What was that you were saying about someone totally cool? Well, we can be sure it isn't you. Shouldn't you be going home and doing your homework, meatball head?
Don't call me that!
I just figured out who's gonna be the inspiration for my first love letter.
Yeah, well, how's this